We now have a conventional hammer out method for our bottom brackets. So you no longer need one of these. All you need is one of these. And you're going to need this, the master tool set, which we introduced to you guys a while back. It's perfect for the installation and service of ours and all other PressFit bottom brackets on the market. And I'm going to demonstrate the removal method using this right now. Now you're ready to remove the bottom bracket. All the hardware is gone from the bottom bracket. And of course the crank is removed. And all of our products are installed from the non-drive side. So you're going to be removing all of our products from the drive side because there's no flange. This is the way it comes out. And you want to prep just by screwing one of the dies on about halfway down the shaft, just like that. And these dies are two-sided and they are laser marked with which side it's supposed to face depending on which bottom bracket. So just read and follow the instructions and you'll be fine. So now I'm just going to insert the removal tool into the bottom bracket and use the appropriate side of the die and just screw it down as well. And what you want to do is you want to get full thread engagement, and that means that the threads are just going to start poking out of the side of this die. And then what you can do is you can back this side out because you can get the most shaft sticking out possible to give you a lot of standoff for your process. It really makes things a lot easier because you're not swinging the hammer right up against the bike. That makes me nervous, and I like to not be nervous. So just go ahead and give these a twist and really lock them on good. Now, you're free to grab the frame to steady it as you're striking with the hammer. Now you can see it's starting to come out. So every once in a while, you're gonna wanna come in here and you're gonna wanna cinch these dies up, okay? You don't need to get a tool on it. You just need to use your hand, and it keeps it from being all wobbly. Now it's cleared part way. So it's important for us at this juncture to go ahead and get in here and make sure that it is coming out of the hole nice and square. Give it a little tap. Now I'm gonna come around and check, make sure it's square. At this point, it's getting close to coming out, so you're definitely gonna wanna take one hand, that free hand, and grab the modules, because you don't want the whole thing shooting out and hitting the ground. It's gonna damage the module, and you're gonna wanna reuse it, as they are 100% serviceable and reusable. Now, it's about to come out, so I wanna maintain good control, and just tap it, and just pull the whole thing right out, just like that. So there you have it, the master tool press is exactly what you need for the installation, service, and now for the conventional removal of the BBInfinite bottom bracket module of your choice. Thanks for watching.